So right now we're with makeup artist Ray Ray.
Yep.
Ray Ray Makeup Tutorials 101. So what are you doing right now, Ray Ray?
I'm putting on my face with the foundation.
Is that like concrete, like how you put foundation to build a house?
Sort of like that, but I always choose like one darker skin tone.
Why?
Because like normally I saw a lot of pictures from other girls. Their face usually
like,
looks like white. White as fuck, but their neck is like darker. Yeah. It works for me though. Maybe people can try. And today I feel like putting like the brown makeup or something like that.
Brown makeup?
Like why brown? Eyeshadow.
Oh yeah, you usually do what color?
I usually do pink or orange. Yesterday I did orange. Is my alarm?
Yes.
Did you shut down? Yeah.
Look at that. I feel like an actual cameraman.
Yeah. You're doing good.
Really? I actually want to see.
Where do you learn how to do makeup? Where do girls even learn how to do makeup
properly? I think I learned it when I was in high school.
From your friends?
No, I just like randomly try everything out.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, like, I watched my mom do her makeup, and then I just say, oh no, this is too old school. I want to try something different. Her makeup is just like a blue eyeshadow shit, and then very thick eyeliner.
Oh yeah, okay, my mom does that
too. And then the lipstick.
Actually, I noticed something, like the old ladies in Asia, they put eyeliner on the bottom part of their eye, like super heavy.
Yeah, I don't know, I don't get it, but I did put eyeliner on the butt of eyes, but...
But not like that heavy, right?
No.
They look like Cleopatra or some shit. And then their eyebrows are so thin.
Maybe that's the fashion, like, during that time.
Maybe.
And maybe it will come back someday. That'll be dope.
You think so?
What if like all your friend, girlfriend, they started to put like a very thick eyeliner?
I'm okay with that. I like that look. I like the whole like dark look.
So, I like the 80s look, to be honest.
So yeah, any girls who are watching this, if you're like dressed up as like a goth girl, I'm totally single, and you can hit me up at sixsick on Instagram. DM me. I read all my DMs.
How do you feel like people call you sixsick instead of sick?
They never call me sixsick.
Well, a lot of people DM me and say you. And sixsick is going to play a blah 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 blah.
Maybe they're just saying my Instagram tag. I've never had someone come up to me and say, "Hey,
sixsick."
They always call me Seek or Ricky.
Seek.
Yeah, they always say, "Hey, Seek." I'm like, "You're saying my fucking name wrong. I'm suing you for $10,000." So far we're 4 minutes into you doing makeup.
Yeah, I'm still doing the eyeshadow, but I'm like using the darker brown. Eyeshadow, and then put it on the bottom of my eyes to create the shadow feeling vibe.
You know, after this video, everyone's gonna like copy your makeup style.
Really?
Yeah.
That would be cool. I don't mind. Unless they don't have their purple hair.
Everyone just starts having purple hair. Everyone just starts doing makeup just like you.
And the nose piercing shit.
Yeah. I'd rather just fucking shit, dude.
Okay, we have to pick up the phone. Don't say Mr. Chow, I'll be really pissed.
How do I...
Just pick it up.
Hello?
Hi, am I speaking to Ray Ray's manager?
Yes, I am Mr. Chow.
Perfect. My name is Alicia. I'm from the artist management team. Okay. So I'd just like to remind you that Ray Ray has an interview at 3 p.m., yeah?
At 3 p.m.
Yep. So she just has to be at the artist lounge, which is on deck 16.
Okay.
Okay, by 2:45.
Okay, yeah, I'll let her know to be there at 2:45.
Perfect.
She has an interview at 3 p.m.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
Perfect.
Bye.
Yep, save the trees. Oh my god. I was like a fucking asshole, dude. I swear to God.
Seriously.
She was like, who the fuck is this guy?
Man. Oh my god.
Yeah. Alright, let's end the video here.
Okay.